going to unbox this Asus. As you see, it's a slightly big box than the usual laptop because it has 17.3-inch screen. It's about 3.4 kilogram. It has many features, so let's get started. So as you see, this is the laptop. It's really a very nice design. R701V. Now with this computer, as you see, it's really have a big screen, 17.3 wide XGA, 1600x900 resolution. 4 USBs, 3 in this one. So we have 2 at this side, and we have another 2 here. You can see the blue. Now as far as the audio, you can see it's here, and we have this Sonic Master. It comes with the laptop, so you plug this to this side. So this is one of the latest Asus audio type multimedia laptop. And you can see on this side we have the HDMI, and we have the LAN gigabit connection. We have the VGA old school analog, have the DC the power connection, and we have here the lock for a security locker, and we have the DVD in this side, the Blu-ray combo. Now as far as the computer inside, the hard drive, it has 2 terabyte, and also it has 4 gig by 2 in 2 slots. So we have 8 gig of RAM. It has a card reader. I'm just looking for the card reader. Yes, it's here. So we have 4-in-1 card reader, i7 Ivy Bridge CPU, Intel processor, 2.3 gigahertz, so it has the quad power Intel processor, and it's really powerful computer because you have the 2 terabyte hard drive, and also you have the video card in this one, Nvidia GeForce GT 630 with 2 gig DDR3 RAM. This laptop comes with a price tag from Asmarina online store, just under $1,500 Australian. Asus ZenBook and other models, they come with a smaller screen and powerful processor, and the advantage I think over this one, solid state hard drive, whereas this one it has the normal 5400 RPM, but it has a massive storage, 2 terabyte. Laptop with the feature it has, if you compare with the desktop, just under 1500, it has many very good powerful components. So it's ideal for multimedia, heavy application, or even gamer users. So I think it's worth to consider as an option. Let me know what you think, and thank you for watching. I will see you next time. Take care.